Good morning, meteorologist Matinka Slater here with another update for you. And I do want to update, we got a lot going on. A severe thunderstorm warning continues to be in effect for portions of southwest Iowa until 10:15 for Ringgold, Taylor, Union, and Adams County. Notice this is a thunderstorm. It is not snowing. This is rain down by Creston. It is moving to the northeast at 60 miles per hour. And just about 5 minutes ago, we had a report of half-inch hail in Bedford. So expect at least quarter-sized hail as it spreads toward Creston and Afton along with very gusty winds. Winds could gust from this thunderstorm alone near 60 miles per hour. So be prepared for potentially hail damage and wind damage from this system. Then, after this thunderstorm moves through, it will transition over to snow. This is future cast. By noon, we are expecting rain changing to snow for central Iowa, continuing right through the evening. Snow potential during this afternoon and this evening, the rates could approach 2 to 4 inches per hour, so you may end up with a lot of snow in a very short amount of time. Snow comes to an end by midnight. We're going to pick up 3 to 6 inches here in central Iowa, 5 to 10 from Mason City down through even the Guthrie County area with less snow off to the southeast. But if you hear thunder, then you will definitely pick up more snow in a very short amount of time. So here are your headlines. We have the thunderstorm this morning, severe thunderstorm across southwest Iowa now spreading into Creston and Afton, expecting hail and wind with that, changing over to snow by noon, 4 to 7 inches for central Iowa. Big wind builds in after 3 o'clock with winds gusting from the northwest around 60 miles per hour, producing whiteout conditions at least through 9 p.m. tonight. So be prepared for rapidly changing weather conditions, and we'll keep you updated all day long. We'll return you now to regular programming.